Does your child draw using horizontal and vertical and circular lines? A great way to find out is give them some paper, and ideally, if you want to work on their core strength, you could put it up on the wall or up on a vertical surface like this. This is helpful because they have to isolate their arm from the rest of their body. They have to hold their body up strong. So putting it on the wall or even under a table and having your child lay down and draw, then you can sort of see what kind of strokes are they using anyways. Are they using all of them? And if not, model with them. So maybe take a big piece of paper and put it on the wall in your house somewhere and show them line, 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 and see if you can get them using that motor planning. And vertical, vertical, or zoop, 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 sometimes making a sound that goes with the actual line is fun for them. And then circle, circle, circle. So if you practice with them, generally they get much better at it, and the more repetition helps their motor planning kick in, and so they start learning how to do it much more easily.